Hearing loss is a metabolic condition. There's lots of studies that look for genetic reasons for hearing loss. They're always looking for genetic reasons because then you can develop a drug that switches on or off each gene. So it's a profitable way of looking at it. And most studies that are funded are genetic based. However, many studies on the metabolic nature of hearing have been done as well. And the cause of hearing loss has now been established. Although hearing loss can have a number of external causes, such as excessive noise, poison, or aging, ultimately they all damage hearing the same way. The external stressor causes hair cells to release nitric oxide, which binds to the enzyme cytochrome C oxidase within cells, shutting down oxygen use and efficient energy production, which causes free electrons or free radicals to escape from the electron transport chain, causing damage to the mitochondria. Hearing loss is caused by damage to the highly sensitive hair cells contained within the cochlea. When the cells die, hearing fails.
Hey, it's Mark. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and definitely hit subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos when they come out. Also, be sure to pick up my 3 free ebooks, one on chemotherapy, the other on sodium bicarbonate for cancer and other diseases, and a red light therapy dose guide, by clicking the link in the description below. Last but not least, check out one more video on my channel right here, and I will see you in the next one.